More D1 football commits coming out of the Springdale area. You have the latest Springdale High quarterback, Joseph Calcagni. He gave his verbal commitment to the University of Tulsa to play in 2011. That's according to a Springdale School District press release sent out this afternoon.